Measure the angle using a protractor. What is the angle's measurement? So if we take our protractor and we bring it on over and we stick the very bottom of it right on the vertex of our angle, we can see that this side lines up directly with zero when it's on the inner side. So we have to use the inside measurements when we are reading this angle, and it's right at 160 degrees, or answer choice D.